10-day lockdown. That would see us through to next weekend. They say, judging by our daily case numbers, it's likely this outbreak has spread from the western suburbs, and that will see even more numbers over the next few days.